Alright, let's see how long this takes. Dabbing out until the cue pops. Yeah, that was pretty quick. I know we're gonna get something fucked up. Just watch. Okay, not bad. Thank God. I feel like we're gonna get something like Nidhogg. Stray arbiters real fast. Hopefully you remember how to do that, otherwise we're gonna wipe. Oh, this could be a problem. Thank you. having trouble hearing myself on there. But they need to do whenever someone gets terror to bring one of those lightning orbs over and it cleanses it. Don't know why they weren't doing that. You gotta keep these gray arbiters down before you unleash a judgment bolt, which can wipe us all if there's too many up. There we go. Simple and easy. Didn't really see what she was doing more, so I just picked one. Oh, I'm terrored again. Oh, great. Well, we gotta wait a few seconds. I do not like that. Okay, Terra is almost up. Oh, got two combinations. Cool. Okay, so they need DPS. Use this opportunity to get ninja up. And we're going to tab out and wait. Okay, so we're just waiting on a tank. And he's AFK. Alright. Okay, now we got healer AFK. Hmm. Here we go again. Why do I feel like I'm going to get something really fucked up? I got a real bad feeling here. Okay, easy enough. I probably said it before in a previous session, but I got really good Chloe this week, and I want to get at least two lines. I won't get that Goetia helm bonus. And since we have a first timer here, I'll get a refund on that retry point I just used. Wow, he would have died in the first room. That's kind of worrying. Got people dying in the first area, that's yeah. Okay, Samurai went down. It's not Crystal Tower Raid unless there's a Sam face down. Ah! Now we've gotten this before in stream, in roulette stream, so. I'll go over it again. He's got a mechanic where he detects you with Doom, you run over a glowing tile like one of these, he cleanses it. Oh, damn. Never seen that one happen before, I think. There we go. Flow is a... What he's doing right now is he's picking who gets hit by Doom. And there it is. It's cleansed. Damn, got me. Alright, that was our Black Mage pinging the last chat saying we had our Alliance healers down. Pretty useful to have a macro for the- Holy shit! Oh my god, the entire Alliance B is down. This is the problem people have with Angra. Or rather, War of Darkness, because Angra and Cerberus are the biggest two party wipers in this entire thing. Because mechanics! Damn, though, that's why I like this raid, just because you can tell who the newbie is. You got your fucking lines all up. Oh, this is hilarious. I fully expect someone's gonna rage quit after this. We are recovering, so that's cool. Maybe not. Gotta wait. Ooh, we got one healer coming back up. I think this might be a wipe. Look at this. Lion's chat's hilarious. You got one making a Moogle emote saying, Rick Googly Moogly's all gone to shit, Koopo. Okay, that is a wipe. And now I'm shitposting. Point that server is gonna be a lot of fun here. Bare ass naked over here, apparently. Talisman. Ah, Emperor gear. Put a macro in there saying salt stocks are on the rise.
Oh, I like this black mage. He's funny.
Okay, so turning away should block Doom. Yep. Aha! That's how you dodge that fucking... Got it. Not this time, buddy. Limit break ride. Ah. Oh crap, we have extending it. Okay, so it's one ninja, me. Got two ninjas here, so unless he rolled greed, then yeah, I'm probably not gonna get that. Wait, we can interrupt that? The fuck? I never knew we could do that. I always thought bosses had immunity to that shit. Okay, my stone cells are getting backed up. I'm going to need to offload soon.
Alright, here comes an annoying boss. Get back here! And say you can leave. Oh, of course I'm never in range. And damn. Oh, well, there's the step button. Hey, where'd he go? There he is. Yeah, fucked up my rotation again. Oh, whoa. Bond, die already. Hey, look at me. I'm on the way to Area 51. I am not apologizing for that. Our line says we need to get over here. Thank you. So we got, this is kind of like the fight in the Labyrinth of Ancients where you got Kyo Atmos there, but no pets to pity here. Oh, and I got hit by the white hole, okay. I guess that's Atmos Prime. I've never been able to see Atmos Prime otherwise. Must be because the crystal's gone. Now here we have the true rate. Okay, so Cerberus is the true test of a rating alliance on this one. Depends on how, you know, peppy guy your other alliances are. Especially Alliance B. Okay, I think I fucked it up again, damn. I'm stuck in a mini state because I get hit by something that caused it. Looks like we got him. Okay, the mini wore off, good. Clear. Too slow. Okay, we almost got this asshole. I'm surprised we're doing this a lot better than we get Angra. Usually it's the other way around. Thank you. Damn, all that healing love. Wow, that was actually really simple. But rather really smooth. Okay, we're the Black Mage is giving the mechanics instructions on this one. Okay, something weird, my mantra's not, it doesn't seem to want to actually behave. Damn! Come on. Gotta get in range. Just standing there out there looking all goofy and shit. Where is she? God damn. Oh wow, someone got through far to it.
Look at our live chat. Apparently their gunbreaker fucked up his super bolide. Turn this into steel slater. That black major, honestly, was funny as fuck, so I was gonna come in him anyway. Come on, let's finish this up. Wow. Okay, let's see what. Okay, tank. That was fast. All right, let's see what kind of fucked up rate I'm getting. I'm gonna say it's gonna be Alexander 12. Yeah, I can't tell from here. This is the fodder, okay. I actually don't remember which one that is. I think it's Alexander 6? Maybe Alexander 7, I'm not sure. Let me go look it up real quick. Oh wait, this is actually the first one. Whoops, and it went ahead with me because I was tapped out and didn't hear the gate come down. So, whoops. First timer, I'm gonna need to clean out my tombstones after this. Damn. Guess I get there too. I honestly should not. I should have just waited. But this is the fodder, and this is actually, I think, the first one. Yeah, it's the first one. But someone's starting out their Alexander train. think I have an outfender raid in there. Oh, armored fodder, okay. Answering a question from one of the people in the raid. You know, I was telling them, you know, this is more like Bahamut than Crystal Tower World of Darkness, because people actually do this one. Or rather, what I said was, it's, you know, it's like Bahamut, only, you know, people do this one. And it's funny because, you know, the reason why is because the coil is not in the roulette system, and it's also very fucking busted on difficulty and everything. Oh, yeah, my inventory's getting backed up, too. Oh, damn it, Duff. I forgot to honor somebody. I wasn't paying. I was kind of distracted. Ugh. Three accommodations. Cool. Just throw down the honor. I always feel bad when I forget to. Get that leveling. Need to clean our inventory out, though. We're going to need to take a moment to do that. To the biggest ones possible. There we go. Gotta clean up my inventory because, you know, I'm going to lose items if I don't. Dump that. Dump that. There is no use for this. There's a use for it back when the only story campaign was The Realm Reborn, before they released Heaven's Ward. Okay, we need an independent merchant. There's one over here. Doesn't matter which category you pick, just, you know, dump it. Part of trying to figure out what to get rid of. Oh, wait, that's where I can just dump all this stuff in the saddlebag, can't I? This is honestly the only good thing it's used for. Mobile storage. There we go, got some space to clean up so I can take care of the rest of it later. Alright, now get back to what we're doing. We got 50 roulette, double roulette, Same scenario we're gonna do on stream, as always. Alright, let's switch to Monk and get that one out of the way. How about while waiting? Okay, so we're number 15. We'll be, you know, do it soon enough. We got some Alexander parts. I could cash these in. Off to the Shire. Cash in different parts depending on the area. The helmet raid parts get cashed in back into Mordona. Cash in Alexander ones in Idilishire. And Megascape raid parts get cashed in at Ralgar's Reach. I assume whatever the hub city for Shadowbringers is where you cash in the Shadowbringer raid parts. Oh, I did not redeem this here. Getting the part where I need to reroll until I get the second line. Let me explain why. This is the currency for level A tombstone gear. Having a lot of that now would be very beneficial. And this is the poetics, which is what we can use right away. Yeah, here is Alexander parts. It's just whatever, I don't really need these. Taking these. Oops. There we go. Getting them to clean them out of my inventory. Oh. Hiding gear, okay. As well. Ah, here we got more options. More space. Just a little bit of space now. Is that fucking Quinn? Like goddamn Quinn's bird. Okay, so we're number 8. Oh, we'll just tab out and wait. Ah, here we go. We'll get at least 2 levels, I think. And one from the bonus and one since we're so close to level up. Like, we're in the first few kills. Plus it's a trial or something. Oh, okay. For mega XP gain. Too bad it was in a car or something. Where's the food? Here it is. I think I put the XP circlet on first. Increases the 20% XP gain while level 25 or below, alongside the Aetherite earring, which is 30% while below 70. And we have this ring as well, which is 30%, so that's a hell of a lot of XP. On top of the free company buff. I really wish I could gotten AoE going, but I can't because it's a level 26 ability. Oh, okay, I just now noticed, I was looking at the chat window, we have a newbie to the party. This quest, so even more XP for me. Okay, I can put new, shoes on. Do that. On. Oh, come here, you little. Get back here. Pretty wish I had a ranged attack. If I remember correctly, Monk doesn't get one until like 50 plus, so you know that sucks. I can actually check right now. Yeah, it looks like it's not until 74. Unless there's something I'm missing. here. Back here. There we go. He said that. Ugh, not like that look. Almost through this. Hey, fuck the. That's a waste of a limit break. Oh well. Like, popping it that early is just a big waste. Especially on a random mob. Now, you're gonna break for bosses too much only. Sometimes I can just sit, you know, wait over here before this would be, get done, so I'll tab out. Got the powder, you're playing about the mechanics in the chat. You know, he's not wrong, it is kind of dull, but. You know, it only takes less than a couple, you know, 2 or 3 minutes.
was doing a little communication with the party. You know, he suspected that the Realm Reborn revamp is coming in 5.3. Right now, we're looking forward to 5.1 next month, I think. Our ninja brought up a point about how they don't understand why, you know, want to revamp the old content and everything. You know, he says, you know, his argument is the idea about if you're not current content, you're wasting time. It's not wrong, but at the same time, it's not right. The main reason why people should want Realm Reborn revamped is because it's got a huge grind. Like 160 quests in the post Realm Reborn storyline. Most of those are just fetch quests. If you look at the post Heaven's War, it's around 60. Post Stormblood's 40. That should tell you how bad it was that they had to change it completely. Oh my god, this guy's actually going to full-blown defender. That was a fucking shitty quest. God damn! I should screenshot that shit and show it to people later. Like, I don't think anybody would believe me if I told them there was a fucking, you know, post-Realm Reborn defender, you know, apologist right around here. Yes, I did too. Oh, so close to double lines. There we go. That time meets your honor. I can't believe someone's actually defending post Realm Reborn. Like, as I was saying in the chat, that, you know, that hide main reason why people don't sub after completing the Realm Reborn MSQ is because of post Realm Reborn. Actually, hold on. Let me go look it up. How many quests are actually in there? Seven Faster Era. There are 100 quests here. And if I count it up, I guarantee you only four or five per patch are actually going to be combat related. Most of it is needless running around doing fetch quests. know, you're a warrior like just fucking killed Ultimate Weapon, beat down a Nassian for the first time, and having killed three Primals prior. And your main job running around is to, you know, carry around logs and shit. Literal, actual lumber and shit. That's fucking retarded, no matter who you are. That's stupid. That's why they need to do this revamp. I can't believe someone was actually trying to defend that. My dad's just plain stupid. Alright, so... okay, this is the last roulette. Okay, we're doing good on that. How much XP did I get off that anyway? Okay, I did get two levels. I got the odd. You check the figures on it. While I'm gonna be doing that while waiting in here. There, 44 in Heaven Dragon Song, which is post Heaven's Ward. Stormblood. Alright, I guarantee I'm gonna get some really fucked up. It's gonna be Keeper of the Lake, or... it's gonna be Belzar's Wall. I keep getting that so much lately. Usually because someone's going finishing up Heaven's Ward story. Watch, let's see what we got. Oh, finally a new one. What is this one? Oh shit, this is Arbitorum. Yep. Sweet, new one. Okay, let's see who. Which one is it? Ah, the Bard is streaming too. Oh, that's just funny. Two streamers just randomly matched together. Oh, I hate that breath. Okay, let's move up slowly. So this is like my first time here and I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. Come on. There we go. None of that. Wide open space. Ah, there it is. Trap sense was tingling, and for once it was not Felix or a Stuffle. Ah, here's the boss, I think. Welcome new guys. I don't think he hit by. Oh. Oh, okay, I see it now. It's an AoE doing that. Taking a lot of damage here. I got my CD up sooner.
You know, Ninja needs to be a little more careful. He's getting a little too close. I get hit by Cleaver, something stupid. Never tell, it's, you know, it's my first time here, so I have no idea which ones that I need, really need to be prioritizing. But I assume that normal enemies will never have Cleave. I may not need to be worried for the Ninja. Oh, shit. Get over here. Uh-oh. Grab it. Yeah, there we go. If you have any questions, I'll answer them in a moment. Right now, I can't really do it in heavy combat. Get back here. I think I can aggro a little bit more. Come on. Oh, it just wants to shoot at me at range. Okay. Man, it looks like a Futurama episode in here. Things ugly. I do like Astro Healers. I was able to look at chat for a moment. Probably should get these down. Okay, going down like a bitch. Okay. It was a little hard to see that. I do appreciate the follows. Okay, we have to safely aggro this.
Oh, what a load. Get back here. I'm not even surprised that a bear is down here. Actually, would have been disappointed if there wasn't one. It's looking more like Resident Evil down here. Surprisingly, not hard or anything. I was kind of expecting having to do this one and sink it. Okay, and here we are with the last area. Like the unholy low child of Zara and Elise. I feel like I should probably not be on that AOE. Wait, what the hell hit me? Oh, terror. Oh, never mind, dude. Okay. Damn, who needs mechanics when you get his DPS the shit out of him? Yeah. Alright, easy limit break time.
There we go. Skip to victory pose.
Got to go through well with the roll. Oh. Alright, let me queue up, maybe do a couple bonus trials. Oh, I'll turn that in a moment. Okay, here's an exercise of why Paladin's a goddamn stupid class right now. Ow. Fucked it up. Okay, it took too long to heal, but normally you can easily solo this. I think it's the only time I've ever actually failed to do that. Because I got way too cocky. It's actually not hard for a Paladin to solo heal this. Yeah, you gotta respect the tank buster. Okay. Let's hope that doesn't bite me in the ass.
There we go.
Ah, much better. See, that was just a result of me getting too cocky. Now, you gotta dodge that Vulcanut because that thing is actually fucking scary. He loves spamming it. See, that's why! It hurts! He might actually hit harder than Ultima does. I swear that second cast is always a lot quicker. Am I imagining that or what? Love that. Doesn't give up. Oh, he gotta get him down quick. Pretty sure I don't want that to hit me. Alright, so that's the two bonus trials. Because the main roulettes are so quick, until we speaking.